reach out and not only connect to their stomach. There is no air exchange, so it almost cannot take any sounds from their mouth. Instead, they have as much as it's 44, like it's 41, so those who don't feel that they have done it. But now out here, you see how the cup. This is a great photo opportunity, but what she's actually doing is placing a really great veterinary pyramid here. What she's doing is she's practicing weighing herself. I just mentioned that Osborne is 640 pounds. Well, I know that because of that position. That's a scale behavior. We have it all inside, like, up onto it for the health and well-being
here,
but also for animals worldwide, because we can actually use those fluid samples in research studies as well. We have quite a few now full size throughout the day to do some of those projects. So if you do see anything you have questions about, please don't hesitate to ask. Now you notice that our trainers here have changed locations. That's normal for our training sessions. Again, our training sessions here are not choreographed at all, so we don't know what's coming next. So they have to think on their toes, so to speak, and never accept location. Now, in the back here, you can notice that